What's going on, y'all? Welcome back to Underground Reactions. I am back with some Polo G, Bloody Canvas. Haven't heard it, so we're finna check it out together. But before we get into that, I hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week. Hope you had a good Monday today, wherever you guys are at. But yeah, new Polo G. So, well, not new. It's been out for a while, but new to me. But I haven't heard it, so it's new to me. But yeah, we're finna check it out, man. I ain't gonna waste y'all time. Let's get it. What are we talking about, Polo?
Let me tell you about a young nigga. He was only 14. Don't fuck with niggas.
Okay.
They social distance like he quarantined. From NBA to torn dreams.
Okay.
Street legend in between. That's what prayer hit his knee. He was born Cabrini Hour back in 99. On Chicago North Side, where the news reporting live.
Okay, hold up now. Pump the brakes now, Polo. Hold up. I ain't gonna just let you come in like that. Hold up. You gotta give me some time, man. Hold up. Damn. Let's run that back, man.
Let me tell you about a young nigga. He was only 14. Don't fuck with niggas. He stay social distance like he quarantined. Went from NBA to torn dreams. And a street legend in between. Desperate prayers made him hit his knee. He was born Cabrini Hour back in 99. On Chicago North Side, where the news reporting live. He can't help but rep his hood. Damn, they're born on his block.
Damn.
His parents had him young. They ain't really have a lot. Send his daddy game banging. One day he might take a spot. 5 years old and he taught him how to aim a Glock.
Yo, man. That's crazy. At 5 years old, dad taught him how to aim a Glock, man. Damn. Wow.
One day he might take a spot. 5 years old and he taught him how to aim.
Damn, 5 years old.
Use that bitch to protect your family. That's what he told him. An empty clip. He grabbed a gun and practiced what he showed him. And his family
hood. Whoa, go back.
Might take a spot. 5 years old and he taught him how to aim a Glock. Use that bitch to protect your family. That's what he told him. An empty clip. He grabbed a gun and practiced what he showed him. And his family hood famous. Pop out, everybody know him. And his people tough on him, so he won't let nobody harm.
Damn.
All the street story shit intriguing like a plan. Shit like he put it to their neck if anybody on. All through his childhood, he was bad but innocent. Playing basketball with his homies, running scrimmages. This who he cracked jokes, made a bond and got suspended with. And when they saw the offs, they fist fought to settle differences.
Damn. Hold up, go back.
He was bad but innocent. Playing basketball with his homies, running scrimmages. This who he cracked jokes, made a bond and got suspended with. And when they saw the offs, they fist fought to settle differences. Till one
Damn.
Day the offs, they got tired of getting beat up. They big homies gave him guns like man going like they street up. They putting hoodies on, all black, low knee up. Adrenaline pumping, now they can't wait until they see us. Normal day on the block, it was fun and all smiles. But his best friend Jacob wandered off from the crowd. Took a walk to the stove, headphones banging loud. Then his offs bit the corner, he ain't see him come around.
Damn! Holy crap, man. Damn, Polo.
On the block, it was fun and all smiles. But his best friend Jacob wandered off from the crowd. Took a walk to the stove, headphones banging loud. Then his ops bit the corner, he ain't see him come around.
Damn.
When he looked up at the car, that's when them shots went bad. Blood oozing with his back on the ground. Vision blurry, heartbeat slowing down. Blood coming out his mouth, feel like he's starting to drown. Tire screeching, last thing he heard was that sound. Jacob just got
Damn.
Shot, just heard a lady scream. Now everybody out of breath, running to the scene. Seeing Jacob on the floor, that was some shit they couldn't believe. His eyes rolling back, his auntie trying to tell him breathe.
Yo, man, that's tough, man. Holy shoot, man. Y'all thought I was in the cuts, right? I know y'all. But damn, man. Wow. I'm just, what he's saying, I'm picturing that in my mind. I'm like, I'm picturing everything that he's spitting out, man. Damn. That's tough, man.
Just got shot, that's what a lady screamed. Now everybody out of breath, running to the scene. Seeing Jacob on the floor, that was some shit they couldn't believe. His eyes rolling back, his auntie trying to tell him breathe. Died through the paramedics, came she crying, baby, please. Ain't even get to graduate, cause he was only 17.
Oh, man. A year away from graduating high school, man. Damn. That shit is crazy, man.
Through the
came, she crying, baby, please. Ain't even get to graduate, cause he was only 17. Shorty cried all night, wishing that shit was just a dream. Till that pain turned into anger, time to make a nigga bleed.
Fuck, man. This nigga just took my best friend.
Damn.
I can't go for that shit. It got me fucked up.
And by the way, his name was Terrence, but they called him Sid. Dark skin, he wore a mean mug with some long dreads. 6'2", he good at honking niggas down, he got long legs. Now he'll go and kill anybody that he won't dare. They heard he caught his first body and that word spread. And he know how quick karma come around, but he wasn't scared. Sacrifice his soul in them streets like Illuminati. Not selling drugs and shooting niggas, them his only hobby.
Drilling. Man. Wow. I'm just picturing, like I said, man, I'm just picturing everything in my mind about what this dude is saying.
The soul in them streets like Illuminati. Not selling drugs and shooting niggas, them is only hobby. Feeling now, he the one to call and go and catch a hound. Alone, the nigga who killed his dog, he want his second body. A light skinned, heavy set nigga named Rodney. Say he be out west off his ass, moving real sloppy.
Yo, what's the word?
Man, you won't believe I found out the nigga who killed Jason. Still a nigga Roddy. He be hanging out up at the gas station on Pulaski trying to make some money. Nigga, I always have this man.
Oh, yeah? Back. Say no more.
Sad, pulled up to the low, lights off, it's like 1 o'clock. Gripping on a silver Smith and Wesson with like 30 shots. Head got to put one in the head, it's already caught. Rodney got his back turned, he trying to sell his last rock. Sad hopped out the car.
Damn, dude, this dude is telling a story, man. That's what I like about these rappers, man. They tell. I like to listen to rappers who tell stories, man. Not just rap about money and girls and drugs. That shit, man. No, man. I like to hear stories, man. Cause you can paint that shit in your head. You can picture everything that this guy is saying. It's crazy, man. It's crazy, but it's good. It's like interesting at the same time.
It's like 1 o'clock, gripping on a silver Smith and Wesson with like 30 shots. He ain't gotta put one in the head, it's already caught. Rodney got his back turned, he trying to sell his last rock.
Damn.
Hopped out the car, he ready to erase. Rodney heard him coming, he gon' run before he let him chase. It's like a demon in him, cause his ass rare while he chase. Rodney having some regrets, now he just hoping God save him. Shots to the leg, hollow tips ate him. Fell to the ground like his shoes, he ain't laced. Said, walked up, stood over him like pussy, this for Jacob. Gave him 4 shots to the stomach, then he faced.
Damn! 4 shots, hold up.
To the leg, hollow tips ate him. Fell to the ground like his shoes, he ain't laced. Said, walked up, stood over him like pussy, this for Jacob. Gave him 4 shots to the stomach, then he faced. Said, running to his car, Rodney bleeding on the pavement. He had untied his hoodie and they seen that on surveillance. Trying to match him to the footage, the police investigating. Plus they had his picture on the wall at the station. A week later they had came and grabbed him from his mama house. Couldn't afford a lawyer in the county fighting drama now.
Ah, man, I'm loving this, man. Damn. Why haven't I heard this? Oh my God, Polo.
A week later they had came and grabbed him from his mama house. Couldn't afford a lawyer in the county fighting drama now. Said fucking taking it to trial, he ain't copping out. Judge gave him 49 years, now that's a lot to count.
Damn, 49 years, man. Holy shit. Now that time I cuss. But damn, 49 freaking years, man. Yo. That's insane, dude.
Police investigating. Plus they had his picture on the wall at the station. A week later they had came and grabbed him from his mama house. Couldn't afford a lawyer in the county fighting drama now. Said fucking taking it to trial, he ain't copping out. Judge gave him 49 years, now that's a lot to count.
Yo.
Now prosecutors were asking for the judge to lock him up for up to 25 years. The judge gave him 28. Smith. Again, he was sentenced to 28 years in prison. He has 30 days, Kelly, to appeal.
Yo, man. That was freaking deep, man. Wow. That's crazy. I'm speechless, man. Whew. I liked it, man. I mean, I like to hear bars and stories in those bars, and it's like, man, it's like bars, stories, and man, it's like, man, wow. I like this, man. This is crazy. Like I said, man, I like to hear stories, man, in the songs. Not just money, not just drugs, not just, it's not all about women and drugs and money, man. It's crazy. But yo, if y'all like this reaction, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back with more, man. Y'all stay tuned.